Code Zero Highway Patrol.
100% not accurate, but I mean,
Highway Patrol.
It is what it is.
Close you got enough. A canine unit.
I'm going to set up a canine north. Unit. Excuse me?
Who's canine?
127 10-8.
Okay. 108
team traffic.
Beautiful.
No one that can. Excuse me?
Yeah, I don't know who the canine unit is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He doesn't know either.
He's the one that stated it. Doesn't know. I'm going to set up here off the.
I'm going to set up down here and I'm going to turn my radar off.
Oh. Yeah, that would help.
Yeah, got to do that. I'm going to hide behind some bushes here.
Excuse me?
What's the matter?
What's going on? Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I don't know yet.
108?
I don't know yet. I'm trying to figure it out right now.
108 status check.
Thought he was 108 status.
Can we check in with the
108 status?
Pull it over. Pull it
the
over.
Worst.
108 just status.
Give me a second. I'm trying to figure. I'm trying to figure out if it's AI or not.
Units respond
I
to 108 location. No status update.
Yeah,
tell me if it's AI or not.
Negative.
It's
not AI.
God, see, that's what. Oh, 108 God. We're literally where I was posted. Off
where
on
I
ramp.
On ramp. I don't know where you were posted.
On ramp, northbound. I give up. We gotta reset that. Sorry. I couldn't because it flipped around and I didn't know if it was literally AI running off or a person trying to imitate somebody being stupid.
Let's be honest, it was Big Mama Juju.
108 status.
Stop it. It was shut up. Everybody shut up.
Everybody shut up.
Everybody Wing Chun.
You want to wait, check. You got 10-8.
Yeah, 108's 10-8. I can't right now.
You just need to respawn and renovate.
Respawn and renovate.
What is happening right now? I think people are running around like there's gunshots going off, but I'm not hearing any, seeing any. Oh, I hear some. Over near the
U-toll? Underneath the overpass of 68 and... There's two vehicles involved right now. I'm going to be heading over there.
Where do you hear those gunshots from?
68 and Sandy.
Hey, do you hear the gunshots?
Yeah, right under the overpass of 68 and 13.
Copy that.
It's two vehicles here, possibly involved in a road rage incident. A red Grizzly and a silver sedan.
Were they northbound?
Sedan. Yeah, they are southbound right now. Seems like it's unrelated. As they
copy
just slam the brakes in our destroyer.
All units, can you go ahead and do a welfare check on U.S. Route 13 at the gas station on U.S. Route 13?
God,
just down
right
from
where
the
we
U-tool. At behind Earl's gas station, I believe there's someone at the gas station that just called in a residence that's trying to shoot the power lines in the back of his house.
127
is around.
I was literally just at U-tool. All right, 181.
Yeah, we were literally over there. I saw people running like there were gunshots, but I couldn't.
I didn't hear any gunshots
when
I was at U-tool.
AI.
Yeah, they're fucking retarded. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, I'm going up towards U-toll to flip around. Flipping around, going to the
127
over here.
23. Shots fired.
I hear gunshots.
Shots fired.
Behind the gas station.
Yeah, it's had a resident behind the gas station.
Yeah, I'm trying to locate them now.
We got
the guy getting in the truck over here.
Yeah, I see this in a rebel. He looks like he's driving away.
Sir? Okay.
Yeah, is he listening or? Keep an eye on the back there.
Yeah, it looks like he stopped.
You guys got this. I'm going to go check back here just to make sure.
Okay.
No.
What do you mean? No, you know I'm pulled behind me. You can't just
it's
assume.
Unoccupied.
What? Okay, I'll just turn around then and go out the other direction. That's fine. If you want to play that game. Okay, this is much ridiculous.
All right, this guy's not listening to our.
That's
hey,
it.
Sir,
can
I help? Get in the vehicle.
You guys suck at giving instructions. Jesus.
I wasn't giving you instructions.
Yeah, no one was. Exactly. Thank you.
And so this guy is what? This guy is a witness to shots fired? Or possible suspect for shots fired?
Potentially, or a potentially potential suspect.
You hear any gunshots
possibly.
Back there?
I heard a few, but other than that, I don't know.
You don't know who was shooting guns off?
No, I mean, we all own guns back here, so at times to times, people shoot guns off.
Yeah, we got a report that someone, a resident back here, was shooting one of their guns off. Are you a resident? Do you live back here, or are you just visiting?
I live on the house on the corner to the left right there where my truck is parked in front of.
He lives on the house.
Okay. That's my house.
He lives on it, though, not in it. But
you know. Well, I don't know. He said he owns firearms, and all of them shoot guns.
Do you have a concealed carry?
Anything
on him?
Do you have a concealed carry?
I mean, I got a few guns. I got a pistol on me and then some more in my house, but...
You have your concealed carry on you for those guns?
Yeah.
You want to present that to the officers?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not a big deal if you're just shooting your gun out here. We're responding
to... Well, I don't know who it was, or if it was me, or I mean...
Can you give me your license and registration so I can run this through the system? What's your name?
Earl Johnston.
Johnston. All right. I'll be right back.
Classic. How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing good. Yourself?
Pretty good.
Yeah, so like I said, a lot of the guys just... At least back here in our little neighborhood, they shoot off guns all the time. Like earlier today,
right,
I shot my gun off.
Right, but were you discharging a firearm?
I mean,
just like right before we got there, were you shooting at anything? Rabbit, squirrel, tin
can? No, nothing? Earlier today, yeah. I mean, we all shoot at the power lines up there.
The reason why we showed up wasn't because of just that. We had a what's called a welfare check, so we're coming out here to make sure that the person at that residence is okay. And when we showed up, we heard shots fired. So that's the reason why we're approaching you the way we are.
Okay. Yeah, I wasn't
wondering
sure.
Why they're all rolling up on you like that. It's because we had shots fired on top of a welfare call like this. So we're just making sure everything checks out.
Understandable.
He has front plate, but no rear plate.
Okay.
That's
what it
was, yeah.
What's that? Sorry?
I thought outside of city limits, it's okay to shoot the gun, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you can. That's not the issue. The issue is just we have a welfare. We want to make sure no one's getting shot and killed. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay, got it. No, yeah, well, I mean, like I said earlier, I shot the gun, so,
okay, when's earlier, though? Was it, like, 5 minutes before we showed up?
Maybe, like, 30 minutes.
30 minutes? Okay.
Yeah.
But you never discharged a weapon right before we got there, because we audibly heard it.
No, I did not discharge anything when I first got there, no. Or when got there.
All right.
The story doesn't add up.
Okay.
Seems not really. Legit.
But I mean, we don't have any evidence to keep this guy.
I'm
going to
check for shells and see if they're hot or anything.
I went over there to check if there was any bullets in anything, but I didn't see any. But
keep detaining them, or want me to let him go?
I got two witnesses over here. I'm going to talk to them.
Okay. So a couple things. All your license and registration and everything's coming back good. The only thing is you need to take that plate that you have and you need to put it on the rear of your vehicle, not the front of your vehicle.
Oh, shit. All right. I can do that.
Yeah, you can do that. You'll be perfectly legal in the truck. Everything's good. Your CCW comes back valid and all that. So
perfect.
All that's good. We're still investigating this area real quick. So just give us a second. We'll be right back with you.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm here with two witnesses. They said that the party that left in the rubble earlier had a dispute was shooting at their trash can and toadstools on the side of the house here.
Toadstools?
Yeah, toadstools.
Okay, that's not legit.
All right, want to help me get them out?
Do you want to go over here? I mean, there's
yeah. We're going to take this in. Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to detain this guy. All right.
Okay.
All right, sir, if you want to step out of the vehicle real quick.
For what?
We just got a couple questions that we want to ask you.
About,
well, there's some people over there saying that you were shooting, you had a dispute with your neighbors a little while ago. You were shooting at their trash cans and toadstools.
Nope, I shoot at the power lines.
At the power lines.
That's not okay, though.
Yeah, that's still not okay.
Well, that's fine, but that's something you guys didn't witness, so... I'm just telling you, I shoot at the power lines. But I've never had an issue with my neighbor, so I've never shot at them.
Okay.
I just shoot at the power lines.
You did shoot at the power lines.
I just shoot at the power lines.
Okay. Well, did you shoot at the power lines today?
Yeah, like I told the officer earlier. I said that like 3 times. I don't think anyone correlated that I said that, though.
You told an officer that you shoot at the power lines earlier.
Yeah, earlier today.
Okay. I'm not sure how that
felt. See those little balls on
the
power lines up there?
Yeah.
That's what I shoot at.
Oh, okay.
That's definitely not what you shoot at.
Well.
Yeah, you definitely shouldn't be shooting at those.
Okay. But I did not shoot at my neighbor. I mean,
that's what they're saying.
I like all my neighbors. We it's a tight-knit community. It's only like three or four of us. So.
Apparently not. Because that's what they're saying. They're saying that you guys got in an argument and that you shot at their house and their trash cans.
And their trestle.
And their toadstools.
Good. Well, I don't know. I mean, I don't know what I can tell you. If they're saying that, then that's unexpected, I'll be honest.
Okay, well, stand by real quick.
Hey, Bugs.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, so I got the witness, got a statement from the witnesses. Apparently, shooting at the power lines is what caused the whole altercation between the two.
Okay.
And they said, you know, they didn't want him doing that and all that, and then he shot at their toadstools and trash can, and I guess to scare him away or whatever, but that's what they're saying.
Okay. Well, yeah, then we're going to place him under arrest for that then. I mean, he shouldn't be shooting at the power lines in the first place and then to threaten his neighbors and stuff, yeah. All right.
You got it. Sounds good.
All right, sir. Can you go ahead and put your hands behind your back, face away from me?
Oh, yeah. People are going to love this. This
is that right?
Justice. Yeah.
Is that unjust?
None of that took place. Yep. Just power line shooting.
Well, you know what, sir?
Place
we're
going to
take. We're taking
I
their,
can't wait to hear this.
We're taking their report seriously.
Go ahead.
And if you're innocent, then you'll be proven innocent in the court of law and you'll be free to go.
Oh, I'm going
to
be proven innocent.
There you go.
Damn we're not
right.
trying to pin you with a crime, but we're trying to also
it's
listen
gonna
to the other people.
It's
going to
be judged by the people.
That's,
so.
That's totally fine. We're not trying to pin you with a crime. We're trying to also listen to the other people that have a complaint. If they say that you've
jury
done something.
By my peers.
Exactly, and you could be
regardless.
Proven
you shouldn't be discharging your firearm over the house over there where the power lines are.
Yes,
or near
you're
the
also
house,
very
so
close to a highway. You're causing issues on the highway with traffic. It's just not something you should be doing.
All right, well, take me in, and I can get a lawyer.
Walk back to this expedition back
take
here.
Take me in, and I can get a lawyer.
Once I won't need JMB towing out here.
Call him up.
Oh, you'll call him up 108. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll call him up.
I'm gonna go ahead and move this vehicle. Actually, you know, you can. Might be able to just take this vehicle back to his residence, and we won't have to worry about
it. That would be nice.
It. Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah, you could tow it, too.
Wow.
Yeah, we'll, could, we'll, but, yeah. we'll park it back at his residence, tow it, and then
tow it to inbound.
The bell.
All right, folks, he's going to be going down. Appreciate the witness statements and all that good stuff. His vehicle's going to just be sitting at his house, but he's going to be going downtown for us for discharging that firearm at your home and the power lines. But thank you. Have a good one.
We're just trying to get you guys to notice me. Officer Bugs is not paying attention, so...
Oh, calling him out.
There's nothing happening. Unless you're
excuse
a part
me?
Of these cars that are...
No, unless he's... I think he's referring to me. I am in the Crown Vic, and he's on a
yeah, but I already
bike.
Went past Bugs on the side. He didn't do shit,
oh, gotcha.
So. No,
okay, one-way traffic.
108, go ahead.
I got a dirt bike taking the Sandy Shore exit, literally going into
oh,
Sandy
shit.
Shores at this
yep.
time.
Oh.
181 is going to be secondary on that.
We're going to be northbound over near the, what is that? The
this
Snore
is,
National Park and
Cat
across
Claw
from
Ave
the...
northbound.
Are they,
I think he's hopping back towards Utah.
Yeah, Grand Sonora Desert right now.
Felony eluding right now? Do they see you?
Well, yep, failure to yield, yeah.
Yeah, they're not... All right, I'm off up around here.
Okay, we're on a Smoke Tree Cat Claw.
Should go down here.
In the Grand Sonora. Oh, shit. I did not
all
see
right.
you.
this is the path, but I don't want to drive on the path.
Yeah.
We've kind of got to... I mean,
you're on Smoke Tree, you said?
Yeah, Smoke Tree, Cat Claw, Grand Sonora, Sandy Shores area.
I'm driving on the path trying to find him right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he's driving up off-road on the rocks.
Okay, on the east side?
Yeah, on the east
YouTube?
Side of, yeah.
I don't see him.
So right now, I don't have a, we don't have a visual on him.
Got him. He's headed into the Grand Sonora Desert right now, towards Sandy Shores, off
yep.
of Cat Claw and Smoke
I
Tree.
I got a visual on him.
Oh, copy that. I'm headed back down.
Okay, just
and
went around me.
He is definitely felony eluding right now. He's spinning around, going the other way. Headed towards Sandy Shores.
I'm go ahead and take primary.
All right.
There's no way I'm gonna.
We're headed towards the alien camp.
God.
I ain't gonna keep up with the shit.
Heading towards the alien camp.
Especially a motorcycle.
It's like a white male with a green helmet, from what I can tell. A green and white helmet. And the bike itself is, he sees us, he's going up on the, he's going up on a trail on top there.
I mean, I followed on it a little bit.
We need the expedition to get up there. I can't get up there.
I'm going to follow anything that's trailed out, though. God, that thing's too fast, though.
All right, which way is he headed?
It looks like he's headed northbound, so left. North? On the trail. Yep.
Okay. Back towards us? Or south?
No, towards north. Up towards.
Oh,
up towards.
I got eyes on him. See him up there? He's above the save the world.
Damn,
okay.
He's hella far. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
I'm trying to follow on the path, but
he's
going to
come back down right in that area.
Yeah, he's coming right down here.
Yeah, he's coming right back down to the other freaking place.
Yep, he's back into the thing. There he is right here.
God.
Yeah, he's not even remotely slowing down for us.
No. Like we're not even there. Going eastbound that dirt road around the tunnel.
Doesn't that road end though?
Yeah, I believe it does dead end at some point.
Great.
Yeah, bring him speeds right now. Headed towards you.
I just flipped my Crown Vic.
Alright, he's turning around, he's going underneath.
Yep, going under the bridge, continuing.
Is he continuing which way?
Fuck.
Which way?
We're continuing southbound. He's on the railroad tracks. Yeah, railroad tracks southbound of the 13. East side of the 13 going southbound on the railroad tracks. It's...
Alright.
East side?
Yeah, I'm paralleling on the southbound lanes of the 13 right now. Just keep following it out.
Yeah, we're continuing south on the railroad tracks. We're going to be going under the overpass right now. I believe that's Dynamite Highway or Sonora Way.
Fast.
Yep,
okay.
We're continuing southbound on the railroad tracks. I'm barely being able to keep up with them.
We need to get over there. I just didn't know when to turn off.
We're taking the split right now. We're right next
railroad
to the
tracks.
Split going
gotcha.
Okay. Following the railroad tracks southbound on the 13.
10-4.
Heading back towards the truck stop right now.
Okay, so we're going to take the 15, I think.
Yeah.
I'm maxed out on this fucking railroad track, and I'm doing like 30.
Dude, though. Like, fuck.
Got eyes.
All right, and he's gonna be going off,
taking Sonora
way.
All right.
Some sort of fashion. Not
some
really.
Sort of fashion.
Okay, no, he's flipping around. He's gonna be back on the 15, going back northbound. He's actually on the highway now.
Oh man, this is a.
All right, yeah, northbound 15 on the highway.
Oh,
northbound. Before. Keep going it.
Continuing northbound on the 13, 15, whatever this is. It was the 15, now it's the 13. We're about to come up to the merge now to be northbound, just south of the Sandy Shores exit.
Fast.
I think I see one of you coming up. Yeah, I see somebody.
The charger.
Yeah, he's riding on the shoulder.
Yeah, I got eyes.
Relatively low rates of speed.
I'm try rolling roadblock on him, so I think that's all we can really do at this point.
I've kind of just been trailing him. Oh, shit.
Ready to go?
He's going northbound.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got a gun. He's got a
shit.
That was supposed to be
shit.
A middle finger.
Oh, God.
Okay.
God
I was about
damn
to,
it.
I almost rammed your ass.
No.
Get off the fucking bike.
Sir,
get off
the
bike.
What did I do? I'm just having fun dirt biking and shit.
You saw us. You saw us, motherfucker.
Didn't you guys have fun, though? Trail and all
that.
Didn't
you guys have fun, though?
I recognize this guy.
I recognize this guy. You don't know me.
You're going to put your hands behind your back here, all right?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I just wanted to have some fun on the trails and stuff, so.
No, that's fine, but, you know, we didn't want to.
Well,
I flipped my patrol car for you. You want to come back here?
Oh, my God,
no, I'm not even asking questions today. Just get in the back of that car.
Just throw them in the back.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's fucked.
That is.
And you know what? It would be a shame if I accidentally... Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a mistake.
That's not good.
I meant to just...
He's just upset
because
he flipped his shit trying to chase me.
That's going to be, you know,
the noise. I didn't get to check it.
Oh, yeah. It was a second. Yeah, we got to check it.
I got an odor of marijuana on that one, so there you go.
There's about 14 pounds of marijuana in the gas tank.
There's a baggie of meth in the tailpipe.
Okay, meth in the tailpipe.
Legit.
Meth in
classic
the tailpipe.
Meth in the tailpipe.
That explains the strong odor of marijuana.
Jail for a long time.
Motherfucker.
127, show me 10-8 forever.
10-8 forever.
There it is.